playing to the first video of Ocean's Home. Like I said earlier, this will be the, game that I will turn into a season. We will be doing a 100 episode season. Fair warning, this game actually is not what you call... No. I never realized how hard it was to hunt with a knife. Hey. Pick up the deer. This is so unfair. Oh, yay. And one part about this game is that, like I said, resources are actually very, let's say, irritating to get in this game. The game doesn't exactly provide what you would call the best, let's say, gameplay out of... Rephrase that. I guess apparently now you can mine stone with a knife. Which kind of takes a lot of stress out of me because I am very scared that this game will get very much harder later in the game. I forgot. Yeah, knife a rock, the knife disappears. What the shit? This game mainly knows how to irritate people with is the fact that at night you can't see shit. Which, this is where I should actually pull up the map. You see, this game doesn't really. Oh, sure, put a random pillar in the middle of the freaking island. That makes so much sense. This game actually is very resourceful. Like, if you'd be out in the middle of the wild, you will find wooden logs. You will. They actually give you a lot of wood compared to what you would get out of, like, any other wood source in this game. Not drive on, but use. And it actually really takes out the time, like, cutting the take out the time. time to walking around. It really helps with all that. It's actually very, very helpful in this, actually. Well, why not? I mean, and, one thing I did forget to mention, if you guys do get, it also supports Apple and Android, but is the higher level of, let's say, weapons or tools you create, the more, wood you get from the source, like, as I just did, creating a stone hatchet, well, I guess this would be okay, like, give you maybe five pieces of wood out of any other normal, tree. But other than that, this game can kind of be hard to get resources from. After you start to hunt for a while, it starts to get a little irritating, as in, like, trying to find your resources. And after that, you can't jump in this game. Okay, just why this can jump in this game. I'm freaking stupid. I've got to play. What? Why? No. The reason why is because, you know, there are limited sources you can make in this, and why would you go to this big, huge area if you're not going to be able to really put 70% of everything in there? The good thing about this truck is that it actually has a light source. It's actually very, very helpful. And, I don't remember, but throughout this game, I think if you were to die, you would not get, I don't know. I think you have to manually save this game, by yourself. I'm not really sure. Basically, you, like, with the game, I believe you do have to manually, save it, but throughout, basically, I guess you will say, or I will say, is that, you have to manually save it, but I think how it worked for me last time was that, saving, I don't know how it exactly worked, but, mainly a lot of, like, the video that I'm going to follow, I actually apologize, with making videos on my phone, you don't have to do, like, movements and stuff outside of the phone, like, usually, I don't, that means if you're not paying me, you're taking my, you can actually be a real human artist, or, you know, you can call it but it has a leveling perspective. Basically, I don't know. Aha, there it is. Really, see, they must have updated this because Grand Theft Auto did have that fit-and-fit perspective aspect of this game. In this game, basically, you know, I guess what I'm trying to say is that this game isn't really what you call many of the privileges available in this game. You have the two wall. The wall, I'm not getting that, is so much easier on the margin of the screen. You do have, like, a sleep aspect. There's a little bit of another aspect you can have, like, obviously, anything that you can really make for the person. And you might have to have a I'm going to have to find a way for this to stretch to 100 videos. If we can, I might just do maybe a 50 episode season. I can't say. This video isn't really, fun, I guess you can say. This game isn't, up there in the wild. Because you never know what you'll find or be able to know from the game until you actually, look and see the videos come out. The only fun part about this is the fact that you have to get the family resources. As you see, basically, it's just do this, do that, throw over the air, and jump down, and run for me, and whatever. Or just get the random lines and stuff. Oh, and I forgot to mention this, I don't know how to build this one, so let me go. I don't know how to do this one.